It's Super Password. Our special guest this week from Golden Girls, Betty White. And from Mr. Belvedere, Christopher Hewitt. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Thank you. Hello there. Off we go. Everybody, thank you very much and welcome. Welcome to Super Password. Nice to have you with us. Did you know, ever notice, Betty, that as the money gets higher, that the contestants over here in waiting get a little crazier? They get, my reception gets larger and larger as I come out when they know there's a lot of money up for grabs.
That's true. And my palms get moister and the roaring gets louder.
Yes, right, because as we're going to go over the end game today, really a lot of money up for grabs. We should visit briefly with our players, I suppose. We're going to start with a cash word today that's worth $4,000. The end game is worth $25,000. Anything you'd care to mention before we begin the festivities?
No, just that you look awfully nice.
Well, thank you. You do, too, as a matter of fact.
Thank you. Mine's older than yours. But so is my dress. No, please, don't go on this way.
We're going to move right on here. We're going to get right on with the show here. How about you, Christopher? How old is yours?
This
is
very nice. Older than both of yours.
Moving right along. Thank you for sharing that with us. Nicole has been here for a while. Lee is our newest player, so let's talk to Lee first. Lee, tell us a little something about yourself.
My name is Lee Arnone, and I work as an administrative assistant for a nonprofit organization. And I must say that I have a green bird at home that just wants to hear my voice on television, so I'm just going to make sure that she knows I'm talking about her.
Well, what is your bird's name?
Toby.
Toby?
See, by now she's going crazy.
Really?
What kind, honey?
A macaw.
Oh, a macaw. Military? Then if she's green?
No, she's a dwarf macaw. She's a Hans. She's the smallest of all macaws.
She's gorgeous.
She's great.
Oh.
She's great. And right now she hears my voice and she's
very
happy.
Is she doing all of this? Is she... I know how to do
You're
that.
You're doing a cockatoo. You're not doing
a cockatoo. I'm so sorry. Now, probably Toby hates me now.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Toby. I didn't know. I thought you were. What does a macaw do?
A macaw goes brrr with all his feathers.
Oh, okay.
See,
good.
Say that again, Betty. Betty, say that again. It's nice.
No.
Okay, here's Nicole, our champ. She has $3,600. She's doing great. Nicole?
My name's Nicole Ebenheis, and I'm a student at UCLA right now, sophomore, studying world arts and cultures, and I'm having a great time, and
yes.
I'm glad to be here. It's been a real fun time.
Well, it's nice having you with
us,
Nicole, as a matter of fact. Now, here's where we are. Lee has $300 in this game, so Betty's going to start right off playing the cash word for $4,000, okay? Here it is, Betty. Take a look at this, if you will. You love this part. You know you love this. This is why you come here. Let me show you the check. Where would you like to see it?
Ooh, right in her hand.
Oh, this one. Okay, that's where it is. Where would you like it? Oh, very close. Take a look at it, Betty, if you will. And Gene, tell everybody at home what the cash word could possibly be.
The cash word is squall.
Okay, we're ready for the first of three clues, Betty.
Storm. Rain.
Huh? Second clue?
Sudden. Tornado. Short. Spurt.
Wow. Tough word.
Sailboat. Still doesn't work.
Flurry. No. tropical.
Flurry? That's no better
That's
than
snow.
Mine work.
Snow's, snow flurries, doesn't it?
Hurricane?
No, it's a squall.
A what?
I guess I wasn't going to work no matter what we said, was it? Guess what? Next time the cash word will be worth $5,000. Oh. This time Lee still has $300. You have to get busy, Nicole. Okay. We'll change partners with Breakaway. We'll come back and get rolling towards $25,000 over there in the end.
It's a squall of that person's mother.
It's a squall. Okay. Go back. Lee has $300, as I said. This is the $300 puzzle, so you have to get busy, Nicole. This will tie it up if you're going to stick around here, all right? Here we go. Betty and Christopher giving the clues, and here comes the first word, please. G?
The password is bulging.
Okay, Betty.
puffing.
Expanding.
Mm-hmm. Christopher. Stuffed.
Huff.
Betty.
Buttons.
Loaded.
Fourth and final.
Stomach.
Couldn't you just go and pop it and it would come out? You know. It was bulging was the word. Bulging, and nobody guesses. We had all I could just hear it coming out of there. We could just open your mouth. Next word, please.
Oh, I should have gone there. Well,
password is green.
Okay, Betty.
Kelly.
I want to say Grace, but no.
Kelly Grace?
No, I'm thinking Grace.
Color.
Oh, Kelly. Green.
Yes, okay. Green is the word. Bulging and green. Lee, for the game.
Is it the Hulk?
Is it the Hulk? Oh, it is! You, muscle guy. Oh, that was great.
Bravo.
That's what we were all thinking, too, wasn't it? That's right. Jolly Green Giant is all I could think of.
I used my American accent that time.
Yes. What did you
color.
Say? You said color. That's
yes,
why you did
color.
So. Instead of color, you said.
She said. I said stuffed.
Stuffed.
And she said puff.
Yes.
I don't know how we get that.
I don't either. But congratulations to Lee because she's our new champ. We have to say goodbye to Nicole. Nicole, you won $3,600. It was wonderful
Thank
having you on
so
the show.
Much.
Good luck.
Thank you.
We're going to take away. And then Christopher's going to go over and play for $25,000. See, there's a money.
Well, remember, I'm English.
I'm going to remember.
Okay. Here we go. We're back. I'm with Lee. This is your first time here, but you certainly know how we do it. You know that the letters will pop up over there. You're in Mr. Belvedere's capable hands. I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with A and continuing through J.
That's
A through
housekeeping.
J. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100, Lee. You know that. If you get all 10, I will give you $25,000. Okay? I didn't want to say it too loud. 60 seconds. So you put your first word on the board. Don't say anything yet. Good luck, Lee. Here we go. Ready and go.
Continent.
Australia.
Black.
Asia.
Deserts.
Africa.
B.
Lombardo.
Bonaparte.
Musicians.
Bassists.
Group.
Beatles.
Big. Pass.
C.
Photo.
Cartridge.
Instrument.
Case.
Next time, the super password will be worth $30,000. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Beautiful. Damn. All I can think of is elastic.
Camera.
Interesting, because you can always act so well with food.
That's what everybody thinks, and it's
Beautiful.
The most distracting thing to the audience in the world.
Oh, that's an interesting point.
Cloris Leachman. And Cloris Leachman does the same thing.
It seems with a lot of food. We're having a wonderful conversation about eating while you work.
While you're talking.
While you're talking is even better. Because
you're acting is even worse.
Yeah, yes. Well, sometimes I kind of like it. I think it's nice to have a little dribble here. Speaking of dribbles, here is Gene Wood, who has some...
Big dribble.
Some very important messages for you, and also some things that he'd like to talk to you about that I think are very close and near and dear to his heart. Is that correct, Gene? You've got something you'd like to tell our audience that's very important.
Yes, sir. The producer's on the headset, sir.
So what is he saying?
Wait a minute, hold on.
He's very small. How did he get in there?
Tell Bert to kiss what?
Don't ever say I don't run a tight ship, okay? You know what I mean?
Hey, Bert.
What?
I've been waiting 4.5 years to say this. No, I'm just kidding.
Thank you, Gene. Okay, yeah. Here we go on with the show, then. All right, hurry up.
All right. If you would like to be a member of our studio audience, send a self-addressed stamped envelope, 2 tickets, super password, 3000 West Alameda Avenue, Burbank, California, 91523.
Some participants of super password may receive Gibson's portable dishwasher, featuring 3 levels of washing action, hygiene cycle, forced air drying, and an energy saver switch.
You've gone too far, Mr. Wood. You have gone too far. I know he does. Mr. Wood, you have gone too far, sir.
Where is everybody?
Thank you very much, Gene. I told you he was all wet. Okay, where are we? I have no idea where we are. Where are we? Oh, we're waiting for a new player to come in. Come on in, Ellen, won't you? Please, quickly. Hi, Ellen. Nice to meet you. You met Betty. This is Christopher and Lee. Don't let any of that bother you, because none of it will be on television anyway, so you shouldn't be concerned about it. Okay, Ellen, welcome. Tell us about yourself.
Hi, my name is Ellen Bradley, and I'm a recent graduate of Northwestern University, and I'm also recently engaged to a wonderful man named Paul, and I'm a personal trainer.
A personal trainer?
Yeah.
You mean if a person came to you, you would train them?
Well, I go to their homes, and we do different types of aerobic activity and spot exercises and interval and circuit training.
That is personal.
Yeah, very personal. You'd go to their house. Okay, if you'd like to begin, we have lots of money for you. If you're ready to go, gang, Betty and Christopher giving the clues. Good luck to both of you. Here we go. First word, please. Mr. Wood, are you all right, sir?
Do it yourself, Bert.
The password is
Mr. Wood,
early.
You never cease to amaze me, sir. You, under any conditions, you are absolutely superb, sir.
Thank you very much.
Now read the word.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Ready?
Okay. Late?
Early.
Yes. Early. Early on the board, Ellen.
Is it morning?
Is it morning? Oh, okay. Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is American.
Ready?
National now.
Oh, okay. Christopher?
Canadian?
British.
Ready?
Us.
Americans.
Yes. Okay, there you go. That's it. Early American, Ellen.
Is it the Indians?
Is it the Indians? Yes! How? Wow, people, wow! What? That never occurred to me, did it? It's amazing. Nice going, Ellen. $100 for Ellen. We're going to break away, come back with a $200 cash word for $5,000. See you in just a minute. Don't go away. Nice going, Ellen. That was great.
I've never been so nervous in my entire life.
Oh, all right, here we go. Here's the $200 puzzle. As I said, the cash word is worth $5,000. We have $30,000 in the end game. Lots of money up for grabs, gang. Here we go. First word, Ellen and Lee, given the clues.
The password is shattered.
Beautifully done, Gene. Beautifully done. Lee?
Crashed.
Exploded.
Hmm? Ellen?
Broken.
Wrecked.
Lee?
Glass.
Ellen?
Cracked.
Shattered.
Yes. That's the clue. Shattered.
All right. And what is it, for heaven's sake, Ellen? You must know it's
shattered. No. You don't say anything, Ellen. It's your guess, Ben.
Oh, mine?
Yes.
Oh. What do I know? I'm a kid. Shattered. Is it a romance?
Is it a romance? Ah, yes. Next word, please.
The password is glass.
Mirror.
Glass.
Yes. shattered glass.
Is it splinters?
Is it splinters? Oh, I have an idea. I just got an idea. About something? It has nothing to do with the game, but it's something I wanted to write down. Here we go. Next word, please.
The password is Ella.
Ellen?
Fitzgerald.
Oh, God, there's so many.
Lee?
Fitzgerald.
Rose.
Mm-hmm. Ellen, there are.
Ellen.
Gerald. Name.
Bella.
Bella, did you say? Oh, Lugosi.
Oh, too bad.
I don't know.
We were looking for Ella, is what we were looking for. We'll put on the board and nobody
Ella,
guesses.
For heaven's shattered. Sake, I thought of F. Scott, I thought.
Of course, Geraldine. I mean, there are hundreds. All right, we have shattered glass and Ella. Off we go. Next word, please.
The password is tape.
Ellen?
Masking
tape.
Oh, it's a great clue. Great clue. Shattered glass, Ella, and tape. Betty?
I don't know.
Okay, one more word to get it. Here we go.
The password is question.
Ellen?
Answer question.
Yes, that's right. Okay. Shattered glass, Ella, tape, and question.
I'm gonna hate myself. I'm sorry, guys.
All right, Ellen, what do you think it is?
Why is the glass broken? I don't know.
Why is the glass broken? Coming over here to Christopher, sir.
Huh? You know I'm slow. Memorex.
Is it Memorex? All right, Lee.
I'm going to say, is it Memorex?
Is it Memorex?
What
is it, audience?
Is it live or is it Memorex?
Right. Is it live or is it Memorex?
Yeah,
you had to have that. Okay, we're going
to
keep on playing. We'll do it again if you'll hand... No, we'll keep the monitors, as a matter of fact. We'll do it exactly the same way, the $200 puzzle once again. Are you ready to go?
Yes.
Is it live or is it Memorex? We had to have that. You were all around it. Ellen and Lee giving the clues. You ready? Here we go again. First word, please, of the $200 puzzle.
The password is messy.
Disarray.
Messy.
Yes, perfect clue. Messy. Christopher?
Pigsty.
Is it a pigsty? No, it's not. Next word, if you please.
The password is saloon.
Bar.
Saloon.
Yes, excellent. Messy and saloon. Christopher?
I don't know.
Okay. Do you have an idea, Lee, what this is?
Americana.
It looks like you might. All right, here we go. Next word, please.
The password is floor.
Ceiling?
Floor.
Yes. Okay, I know what this is. Messy, saloon, floor. Sir.
Sawdust.
Is it sawdust? Yes, it is. Didn't need wood, didn't need pieces. Okay. Very nice. Well, we got that $200 puzzle, but we haven't got time to do the cash word, and the cash word is worth $5,000. We'll start off there tomorrow. Don't forget the end game is worth $30,000, so tomorrow should be a very big day. Thank you for watching us today. See you tomorrow. Bye, everybody.
Oh.
Such simple creatures. So vain.
Oh, yeah.
Insecure.
Silence, I am in control.
always needing approval.
I didn't get my third kiss.
Trying to show how smart they are.
Electricity and magnetism.
No wonder we can't get enough of them. The Men from GSN. Weekdays starting at 9, 8 central on GSN.
Good.